power companies will always raise your rates. It's what they do. 5 years from now, average power bills are projected to be roughly.